Good evening. My backdrop for my reading tonight is going to be the layout of cards from my copy of This Deck is Haunted, and the expansion pack. It's all right there. My grandson decided that it needed to be all. We've been laying it out, and I've been saying the names of all of them for the last few days. Every once in a while. Let's see which. You know what? Let's use. Oh, there's so. I have so many decks that I haven't used very much. I haven't gotten down my. Or decided on decks for this time of year. This is all the leftover decks from Halloween, because I was too busy before Thanksgiving to change everything out, and I flew off to Denver and crashed my knee onto a sidewalk, and thankfully all I did was beat it up real bad. I didn't break anything. Stupid old fart. I'll be 65 this year. Need to try not to break any bones. And stop acting. I don't know. I can do an awful lot, but I can't do everything. Okay, so. What are we? Is right. And get more information. Well, that's what one of my polls the other night said. Information is needed. But the time is right. Reconsider. Is this information I need to reconsider, or something else? guess. Not sure why she put they put hell gas on there. Reconsider why. Okay. Yeah. Well, as usual, this is one of those things that I end up thinking on. So, we just have notes. And there's the cards. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.